Ophthalmia neonatorum causes. So it is also known as the neonatal conjunctivitis. So here the causes, it includes the chlamydia. Next, it also includes the gonorrhea. Then it also includes the chemical conjunctivitis, that is 1% of AgNO3 and the Kress method. Next, it also includes the staph aureus as well as the herpes simplex type